Hello friends, I'm Dr. Vivek, and today's topic is power of silence. Yes, dear friends, I'm going to talk about on the power of silence. How it works, how it gives you pleasure, what you can achieve by this power of silence that I'm going to talk about today. Power of silence gives you to know yourself. What you are doing, what you want, what your desires are. We try to understand what other people is doing, what Donald Trump is doing, but we never try to understand what our desires are, what we want out of this life, what our objectives are, what our aims are, what your goals would be. That we never try to understand. Power of silence becomes with yourself, what you are, what you want. This through this power you know yourself. So this power is like knowing yourself. Secondly, when you are knowing yourself, if you are observing, if you are living this power of silence, then it attracts others. No need to go to the parlor to spend money, but it's natural attraction. The natural attraction comes through this power. Once you feel this power of silence, then a natural attraction would come on your face, on your body, in your personality. Is this, and when you feel good to yourself, and then you'll be feeling good for others as well. When you feel good to yourself, then you start feeling good to others. So this power is like a cleaning a photo frame. When you clean a photo frame from inside, and when you clean a photo frame from outside, you can feel, you can see the difference, the clarity, the piousness, the calmness, the attraction comes from inside, not outside. So when you feel this power, when you feel this power of silence, the natural attraction, natural beauty on your face, on your personality, you can feel, you can observe. And the other people who are living with you will feel this attraction, feel this power of silence in you, and the others will feel this attraction. So dear friends, don't let the grass grow under your feet. And start practicing this power of silence. And definitely, it would be one of the potpourris of your styles, then through which you can attract others. Thank you so much for listening. Thank you.